वेरी वेरी एक्साइटिंग न्यूज़ फॉर ऑल 2020 बैच स्टूडेंट्स. इन्फोसिस हैव लॉन्च देयर ऑफ कैंपस ड्राइव फॉर 2020 बैच स्टूडेंट्स. सो इन दिस वीडियो वील चेक हाउ यू कैन अप्लाई फॉर दिस ड्राइव. बट बिफोर दैट डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू आर यूट्यूब चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन फॉर क्विक अपडेट्स. सो वंस यू क्लिक ऑन द लिंक गिवन बाय मी इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ दिस वीडियो यू विल गेट दिस पर्टिकुलर पेज. हियर यू कैन फिल योर डिटेल्स, फुल नेम, मोबाइल नंबर, ईमेल आई डी, डेट ऑफ बर्थ, your standard 10th and 12th percentage. If you have done diploma, then select diploma. You have to fill your graduation details, BE, BTech, okay? Select your college name. Most of the colleges in our country are present in this list. If your short form of the college is not available, then check the full form. Select your specialization. Put your percentage and select your year of completion. So in this year of completion, you need to put 2020. If you are a 2017, 2018 or 2019 batch students, you can select appropriately. If you have done post-graduation, then select these details. Otherwise, just select your preferred test location. So there are nearly 6 preferred test locations. So select that, put this code and click on submit. So once you click on submit, you will get this particular message that your application has been successfully submitted. We'll review your application and get back to you soon. So make sure you keep checking your mail for more details from Infosys. If you want to prepare for Infosys, we have launched our preparation packages and test series. I have given the link to these packages and test series in the description of this video. You can click on the link and check the details. So thank you for watching the video. If you have liked the video, press the like button and also press on the bell icon and subscribe button to get constant updates about various off campus. Thank you.